This is the phonics card. So first we'll discuss about the picture. Ask your kids, what do they see here? They would say ant. Where is the ant? Ants are on the arm. What happens when the ant bites you? You will feel the pain. So first we'll discuss about the picture. And then we'll move on to the rhyme. Now sing the rhyme. Ants on my arm. Ants on my arm. Ants on my arm, they're causing me around. So first, remember that when you're singing the rhyme, you need to sing it 2 to 3 times with action. Sing the rhyme, sing each line, pause, wait for kids to repeat and then move on to the next line. So first the picture, then the rhyme. Now ask your kids, what is the sound that they hear often? They would say, ah. Which letter makes the sound ah? A. A makes the sound A. So first the picture, then the rhyme, then the sound, and then comes letter. Now you can discuss, this is capital A and this is small a. Now we move on to the vocabulary words. Ask your kids if they can identify any of these pictures. They will say apple, axe, ambulance, ant. So remember, when you're discussing about the picture, you need to emphasize on the beginning letter sound. For example, apple.